Later makes it really easy for you to market your business on Instagram. So let's go over everything you need to know for getting your Later account set up and scheduling your first week of posts. Step 1, download and sign into Later's mobile app. Once you've signed up to Later with your Instagram profile, you'll need to download and sign into Later's mobile app before you can do anything else. This is because Instagram only allows auto-publishing for business Instagram profiles and their single photo posts. That means if you have a business Instagram profile, you'll still need Later's mobile app to help you publish your carousel and your video posts. If you have a regular Instagram profile, Instagram does not allow access for auto-publishing, so Later sends you a mobile notification when it's time to publish your posts. Just select the notification, hit publish in Instagram, then edit your post and apply any filter. Your caption will be automatically copied to your clipboard, so all you have to do is hit paste in the caption field and then publish your post. If you have an Instagram business profile, or if you switch to one at any time, you can set up auto-publishing on any post that you schedule. Make sure that your Instagram business profile is connected to a Facebook page that you're an admin on. Later will prompt you to authenticate that Facebook page when you're setting up auto-publishing. Step 2, add additional social channels to your profile. Chances are you're not only marketing your business on Instagram, and you have other social channels that you use to get the word out about your brand. So make sure to take a moment to add those other channels. Later supports Facebook, Twitter, and Pinterest in addition to Instagram. Step 3, bulk upload your media and gather your content. Bulk upload all your media into your Later account. You'll be able to access your photos and videos on your desktop and from your phone as your media library will be synced across all your devices. Now that you've uploaded your media, it's time to source and gather even more content using Later's search and repost. Search your branded hashtags or just your favorite hashtags that are unique to your industry and your target market and start adding the content you like from there into your media library. Make sure to gain the proper permission and give the proper credit before you repost anything. Step 4, quick scheduling a week of posts. Since you have all your photos and user-generated content in one place, now it's time to start planning out your schedule. Let's plan out a week. Double-click on the calendar to create quick scheduled time slots. You can click on those time slots and move them around to anywhere you like. Once you have your week of time slots set up, select all your media that you want to schedule and drag it to the top of your calendar. Your media items will be scheduled out into their next available time slots. Step 5, your visual planner. Now it's time to head over to your visual planner. Here you can view how all your scheduled photos will look together, and you can drag and drop them around to design the perfect look. To grow your followers, you need to start thinking about your Instagram feed the same way you think about your website's homepage. It's people's first impressions of your business, and your feed will help people decide in just a few seconds if they want to follow you or not. Step 6, your captions and hashtags. Now that you have a gorgeous Instagram feed ready to go for the week, it's time to start on your Instagram captions. Use Later's Save Caption feature to create templates to save your most commonly used hashtags or drafts of your captions. You can access your saved captions from any scheduled post. Once you've added your most commonly used hashtags, you can easily add those hashtags to any post from any saved caption. Step 7, posting to multiple profiles at one time. Let's schedule a carousel post to Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter. Select the profiles you want to schedule to at the top of your calendar. Then select the images you want to use for your post. Then just simply drag and drop onto your calendar. You can edit the photo and caption for each profile. Now it's time to start planning. Use the steps you learned today and plan out your first weeks of posts in just minutes.